Now let's get to a few more top stories. If you heard a lot of commotion at Union Station this afternoon, it was probably because of this. Police say someone shot a man near the Greyhound bus bay at the station. We're told the man's okay. He's recovering in the hospital. Police did find someone who they are questioning, but they have not arrested anyone.